In recent weeks, a surge of violent attacks targeting Asian American seniors and women across the country has us worried about how to keep our community members safe. Exacerbated by the political rhetoric of the Trump administration, which used racist terms such as Chinese virus and Kung Flu, many of these recent incidents have occurred in broad daylight, many have been caught on video, and many, but not all, may be racially motivated. Community vigils and rallies, as well as virtual discussion panels, have drawn attention to the incidents. Activists have urged community members to resist calling for more policing, which often harms our communities further. Instead, many Asian American community organizations are calling for more creative community-based solutions, interracial solidarity, and allyship. Asian American aunties sew masks for Native American communities. Black and Latino volunteers walk with Asian American elders. And a diverse coalition of activists and restaurants fill refrigerators and donate free meals. The key to preventing violence and promoting safety is systemic change to give all communities access to economic, educational, and health opportunities.